seems to be an ordinary website created by someone interested in food, right? But does it hold a more sinister secret? It's a frame for sending messages. How does it work? Each tweet stands for a single letter in the message. The sending phone reads food-related tweets, finds the one it needs for the next letter and sends it to the website. The receiving phone reads the tweets from the website and connects them back.